Meet 25-year-old Essex boy, Olly Mers.
My name is Olly Mers. I'm 25. I live in Witham in Essex and I work in an office and basically give people advice on how to save money on their energy bills. I like going out and having a good time. I mean, yeah, I suppose I am just a normal bloke. Yeah, probably, yeah, I am just a normal geezer. Go out each weekend, socialise with my mates, play football, sing a lot. You know, like you sing in front of the mirror and through, like, at family parties and everyone, you know, you never see as far as it goes.
And Ollie's hoping today will be his big chance to take the boy out of Essex and become a global superstar.
I want to be in music. You know, you don't want to be sitting there picking up a phone. You'd rather be sitting there with one of their mics on, sitting there having a sing, you know, or being on stage. If I could get through today in front of 2,500 people, never done it before, I'd be over the moon.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Olly.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Writings on the wall, very superstitious, the ladder's about to fall. 30 month old baby broke the looking glass, and 7 years of bad luck, all the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on! Satisfy song. Oh, when you believe in things, huh, that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Some soul in your voice, haven't you, Olly? Very impressive.
Thank you, yeah.
Loved the moves. I loved everything about it. I think you're a natural born entertainer.
Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Olly, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
I can't believe it. Thank you, sir.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you. Free pleasure.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Olly, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
For everyone in the room, 2,000, yeah, please.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe that reaction, honestly. Oh, I'm just so...
I really, really like that guy.
And as the auditions come to an end in London, everyone's still crazy about one act in particular.
Olly was amazing. He could sing, he could dance. Yeah. Everyone, the whole crowd was just on their feet dancing. It was amazing.
Yeah. He was really good. He was really good.
Yeah, his dance was awesome.
And he's really hot.
I can't believe it.
Yes!